I was feeling a little bit down, so I decided to go downtown. I walked past the railroad station and decided to make a reservation. Since I was in Montreal, with the weather great in the fall, wasn't sure where to go, so why not head to Toronto? But when I arrived there, that was the end of my fare. Was this the end of the line? I had to make up my mind. Well, should I go or should I stay? A couple said travel all the way from Toronto to the West. Train travel seems to be the best. Decided to continue my trip, or might even find companionship. So many travels around, I'm sure to find common ground. Barreling through the prairies, I chance to meet young Sherry. She's on her way to BC, you know I'm gonna follow her all the way. Fed the fountains down to the green clad valleys, throwing furs to line the skies. We arrived in 2BC, the Pacific as far as you can see. Now we've reached the end of the line, the end of the trip, and I'll be so fine unless we decide to cross the ocean. Oh, my heart is full of emotion, so the heck with you, Hazel. I'm done sitting at your table. You can keep on running around and be the greatest loser in town. No end of the line for me, I'm as happy as I can be. I have a new outlook on life. Soon Sherry will be my wife.